So I guess nagsumbong na sa'yo si Andrea.
I just want you to know that you were way out of line. You shouldn't have mentioned anything to her about the prenup because it's none of your concern.
Okay. So awayin mo na ako.
No. Hindi ako naman pag-aaway. Hindi ako naman gulo.
Iba talaga ang effect ni Andrea sa'yo. Umabait ka. Umahaba ang pasensya mo. What's next for you, Anton? Magiging dog lover ka na rin ba?
Please naman, Grace. Pigilan mo na si Andrea.
Oh, come on! Wala naman akong ginagawa kay Andrea except kausapin siya. After all, siya ang magpapakasal sa'yo without a prenup. And she gets half of your estate should anything bad happen to you.
So what? She's going to be my wife.
So what? Anton! You know, your papa was right when he made me realize
that... Si papa ko?
Yes, your papa. He made me realize that I have worked just as hard as you have. I have sacrificed just as much as you have, if not more. And nung naanal tayo, Anton, I waived all my right to all of your assets dahil akala ko mapupunta lahat yun sa mga anak natin. So you tell me, is this still none of my business?
Hi, Kapamilya! Don't forget to subscribe to ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel.
To watch all the videos and be updated with Love to Last.